Alexander Daring has asked us how to paint the uniform of the Jungle Fighters of Catachan. Now, this regiment tends to have a lot of variety in its uniforms, but what we're going to do today is show you a great core method that you can easily add variety to by just changing some of the greens. Now, this colour scheme does appear in the Citadel Paint app under Forest Green with one change. We're going to change the initial colour from Castellan Green to Caliban Green, just for a darker starting point for the trousers. So we're going to be starting out with Caliban Green, but then we're going to move on to Strachan Green to paint in the vest. After that, we're going to shade all the uniform using Athonian Camo Shade, and then we're going to go back to Strachan Green, this time to highlight the trousers and to layer the vest just to make it a little bit lighter. After that, we just need Nurgling Green to highlight the vest. But we're going to start out with Caliban Green, which I'm going to be applying with my medium base brush. And as always, you just want to make sure that your paint's ready on your palette. So add a little bit of water to it, so it's a bit thinner, like that. And when you're ready, all you've got to do is start blocking in this detail. So for this, I'm going to be going for the trousers, and I will be applying two thin coats here. I finished painting the trousers with Caliban Green now, and you can see I decided to paint the beret in the same colour as well, but now we're ready to move on to Strachan Green. Now this is for the vest, I'm applying it this time using a medium layer brush for a little bit more control. Once you've finished painting in both those colours, you're then ready to shade them using Athonian Camo Shade painted over both of these greens. Once that shade's completely dry, we're going back to Strachan Green, but this time there's two different stages with this colour. First of all, we want to highlight the darker green areas using a small layer brush, and what you want to do is just paint a line of this colour following along all the sharpest creases and edges just like this to really bring out those details. Now as for the vest that we painted Strachan Green earlier, this time we're going to apply a full layer to it. So you want to paint most of this area, just avoiding those recessed areas where the shade's settled. And finally, use Nurgling Green to highlight the vest, and once again you want to follow along all the sharpest edges and creases. And there we are, the uniform is complete and this model's ready for those remaining details to be painted in. Now remember, Catachan Jungle Fighters do tend towards having some variety in their uniforms, and you can easily achieve this by just swapping some of the colours that we've used today. For example, you could swap Strachan Green with Lauren Forest and some of your miniatures to get that variety, but whether you do or not, of course, is entirely up to you. Now Alexander, I really hope that's answered your question, and we'll see you all again soon.